Even if this prayer rally were not to pray, it was to promote atheism, I would still be for it. It's called the First Amendment. It's called the right to free speech. It's the right to express yourself, convene, the right to worship the God that you want. So my attitude is, look, that's what universities are all about, a free exchange of ideas. Let people pray at LSU. Let people protest at LSU. But government doesn't need to be in the censorship business.